In this video you'll learn how to create a multi-system bootable USB flash drive. First, we need to download YUMI, your universal multi-boot installer. It can be used to create a multi-boot USB flash drive containing multiple operating systems, antivirus utilities, disk cloning, diagnostic tools, and more. Links are in the description of this video. Click on YUMI, your universal multi-boot installer, and download YUMI. You can save to a location in your system. Now, since the download is completed, we're going to open the application. Agree with the terms and conditions and choose Create to create a new USB flash pen. Now the first step is to choose the letter of USB device. If you forgot to plug USB device, like I did, plug it in now. You can check to show all volumes, or uncheck to visualize only the external USB devices. Choose your name, letter, USB device. Step 2 is to select a distribution to put on your USB device. From the list box, search and select your desired system tool, for example Gparted. Step 3 is to browse for the ISO file. In this first example, I already downloaded the Gparted ISO file and save it to the desktop. And then hit Create. Now that is complete, YUMI asks if we want to install more distributions or not. Let's open the directory to confirm. Yes, here it is. Now let's create one more, but this time we're going to download the image file, in other words, the source code to install and create the live and portable application or distribution. We choose, for example, an antivirus scanner, and check to download the ISO file. Save it to a location in your system. Now browse for the same ISO file. And create. The installation is completed. Let's check. There it is. With all set, we can test on any computer and see if it works. First, we have to set the BIOS to start with removable external devices like a USB device. Basic input-output system varies from one another, just go to boot settings, and after you configured, exit and save the changes. And if needed, press any key, in my case F11, to choose the boot device. Now, inside the Multiboot installer, we can go and choose the desired system tool, distribution. Selecting AVG Rescue CD, the one that we installed on the USB pen. Another example, another PC. Again, go to Basic Input-Output System, and Boot Settings Configuration. Set the first boot device, the USB flash device. Exit and save. And if needed, press any key, in my case F11, to choose the boot device. Now go and use your Multiboot USB flash drive, containing multiple operating systems, antivirus utilities, disk cloning, diagnostic tools, and more. Aside from a few distributions, all files are stored within the Multiboot or YUMI folder, depending on version, making for a nicely organized Multiboot USB drive that can still be used for other storage purposes.